How do you spell the last name?
T-R-E-M-B-L-A-Y.
Here we go. $500, Ethan Tremblay. I just need to see an ID.
Go.
Yeah, this doesn't say Tremblay. This says Ethan Chase.
Oh, jeepers creepers. He's right, he's right.
What do you mean he's right?
Ethan Tremblay is my stage name. I'm an actor.
Your stage name?
Yeah.
What is your real name?
Ethan Chase, but it doesn't sound like an actor's name.
Ethan Chase sounds like the name of an actor. Ethan Tremblay doesn't make any goddamn sense. Okay, it's confusing. It sounds like it was made up.
Yeah, I made it up.
Ethan, I know you made it up. It's your fucking stage name. Why did you have my wife wire money to your stage name?
I wasn't thinking.
Right.
I'm just trying to commit to the new name.
Listen, do you guys want to discuss this perhaps out in the parking lot?
One sec. Do you have anything else with your name on it?
Yes, of Good. Course. Yes. What was I thinking?
He has two names.
That's fantastic.
But one sec.
What the fuck is this?
It's an
ID.
It's a photo ID.
No, I can't accept this either.
Why?
Why? Because it's a picture of yourself. Anyone could take a picture in a beautiful turtleneck with their hands crossed, put whatever name they want.
But why go to all that trouble just for 500 bucks?
I don't know why you would, but you could.
So now I get to call my pregnant wife and have her drive all the way back to Western Union, start this whole process all over again, send it to the correct name, and we'll be good.
Absolutely.
Great.
But we'll have to do that tomorrow because we close in 5 minutes.
It's 6:35, sir.
What are you, my fucking boss? You make the hours here? I say when we close. We close in 5 minutes. I got reservations at Chili's. I'm meeting my boys.
You have a reservation at Chili's?
Mm-hmm.
That's actually smart. I mean, it gets busy on Wednesday night.
What, are you gonna stare at me?
Why don't you do your fucking job until your shift is over, hillbilly?
Yeah, keep dreaming, faggot. There's no way in hell.
Sir, nope. Excuse me, Peter. Sir. I'm sorry about my friend. We really just need the money to get to Los Angeles so he can be there for the birth of his first child.
Well, that's such a sweet story. You know where I was when my daughter was born?
Chili's?
Iraq. How about I call my staff sergeant in Fallujah and tell him a little sob story, see what he thinks, huh?
I mean, is it gonna take, aren't you closing? Is it gonna take a long time?
He's being sarcastic, Ethan, and also letting us know that he's a battle-hardened veteran who probably did some half-assed tour and talks about it all the time.
How dare you?
Smooth move, vet.
You're sick.
You fucked up big time.
I fucked up.
Yeah.
I fucked up big time. You spit on your own window. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
Hey, sport. What were you saying about my half-ass tour of duty?
I'm sorry. I had no idea.
No idea what? That I'm handy capable?
You're handy capable.
How could you know?
I couldn't know, and I didn't, and I'm sorry. Can I tell you something? Honestly, it's my fault. I'm just having a bad day.
Yeah, bad day?
Yeah.
It's about to get a whole lot worse.
Okay, now you want to put that away.
Oh, no, that shit hurt, huh?
Oh, fucking hick.
The kids got loose. You want to fuck up my dinner plans? I'm about to fuck you up. I call that little move the wheelbarrow.
Peter, get up, get up.
Come on. Come on.
Okay.
Courtesy of Western Union, huh?
Hold on one second.
Oh, where are you going, huh?
Call the cops.
Fuck the cops. Okay. Here comes the train. It's closing time. Time to roll to Chili's and chow down with my fucking boys.